Whoa. This is the vortex table. It helps to explain about gravity.
All kinds of objects in space, like moons, planets, stars, and even galaxies, form from stuff being pulled and swirled together by gravity, just like this.